Okay, this is the water dropper, made in the shape of a plum. I guess it could be a peach. And the spout, you can see, is hollow, is the stem. And then the air hole is under the flower there. You can just see it. And you can see the pattern. And the gold wash has worn off a little bit. There's the base, no signature or anything. It's a beautiful piece. And then they would use it to drip water on the inkstone so they could mix their inks. So you can see everything works. And there you